Welcome to our daily devotional reading from Vitality for Daily Living, all said by the prophet Daniel Ejiakụ Afari. Today is Monday, 28th August 2023, and our topic for today is Be Transformed into the Image of Jesus Christ. Our anchor scripture is taken from Romans chapter 8, verse 29, and I read from the King James Version. For whom he did foreknow, he also did predestinate to be conformed to the image of his son, that he might be the firstborn among many brethren. Amen. Now today's inspiration. God's highest purpose for all believers is for them to be transformed into the image of his son. Part of the reason why he sent the Holy Spirit is for us to conform to the image of his son. Where do you stand when it comes to his transformation process? Transforming into the image of Jesus Christ starts with a renewal of the mind. Be ye transformed by the renewing of your mind, that ye may prove what is that good and acceptable and perfect will of God. Romans chapter 12, verse 2. This means that we should think the way God thinks, as revealed in the Bible. Then we can experience the direct guidance of God in our lives. And we will find that instead of being distasteful and hard, his will is good and acceptable and perfect. The expectation that ungodly sinners should one day be transformed into the image of Christ by a miracle of grace is one of the greatest truths of divine revelation. And part of your transformation requires that you are part of this transformation process by bringing many to the saving knowledge of Jesus. It takes only a transformed person to transform others. Of course, the point is not that we will ever have the attributes of deity, or even that we will have Christ's facial resemblance, but that we will be morally pure like him, absolutely free from sin, and have glorified bodies like his. It is a blessing to have everyone around you interested in various things while your focus and interest are in Jesus Christ. Friends, you can be transformed by the word of God to the point where thoughts of Christ will be dominant and first in your mind on a daily basis. Let us pray. Father, in the name of Jesus, transform my life by the renewal of my mind so that I will be focused on Jesus. Amen. To read the Bible in 1 year. For today, please read Psalm 136, 238, and 1 Corinthians chapter 9. Thank you, and God bless you.